Let's be honest, we're all so effing tired. Have you looked into why you're so tired and you've been told by your doctor or somebody else that you're just getting older? Or it's because of your stressful job, or it's because you have kids and so many responsibilities? This is not an adequate answer. Exhaustion does not have to be your new normal. Now listen, I was in the same place. I was burned out. I was tired all the time. I couldn't sleep because I was tired, but I was wired and I was gaining weight. I had all these gut health issues and a brain fog where I couldn't even think straight. If you've ever had any of those symptoms, or you just feel burned out and tired and you don't know what to do about it, this is the book for you. It's called I'm So Effing Tired. And we're gonna be talking about strategies and the background and things you can do, tools you can use to cure that exhaustion. I wrote this book because I felt so alone. I was overworked, overstressed. I had anxiety and I was feeling so effing tired all the time. And I went to my doctors, my trusted colleagues, and they told me everything looks fine. And I realized that so many people are told this and they don't know where to go next. In this book, I talk about using the science of circadian rhythms, using foods to improve your gut health, and timing your day in a way to improve your energy levels and your health overall. By the way, have you ever heard about intermittent fasting? I'm gonna tell you how to do it the right way. So if you're still listening and you want your energy to surge, in 2 weeks, you'll feel a rise in your energy, and in 3 months, you'll feel like a whole new person. This is the book for you.